So I noticed that the conference has doubled in size this year, and I'm not surprised. And I'm also noticing that those that identify other than white, straight, male are taking more ownership of the conversation in there this year. And it's because the room is ready and the culture is ready for this to be a global conversation and a movement.